I'm going to show you how to turn your WordPress website into a money-making membership. Let's break down the easiest way to start selling exclusive content, courses, or even a private community in just a few minutes. First, think about what you want to offer in your membership. This could be a collection of downloadable templates, an on-demand video library, access to private podcasts, really whatever you want. Picture it as a members-only corner of your website where you bring extra value to people who sign up. Once you have your content ready, you'll need to start adding your resources to pages on your WordPress website. So for example, say you're a fitness instructor and you want to create a video library for your members. I'm going to show you one way that you might go about setting this up. So say you have different categories and different types of videos that you want to share with your members, you might create a members-only homepage like this one, where you display all of your content categories. And then if someone clicks on one of those categories, like yoga classes, they could see all of the different videos within that category. If they pick a video, it takes them to an individual page where they can view the video, see any details about it, maybe even see some related videos, things like that. So this is a great way to make it easy for your members to navigate through all of your videos and all of your different categories. Of course, because you're building this on your own website, you can set it up however you would like, but this is just one example. And I will link this demo website in the description of the video so you can check it out if you want. So to make sure that only paying members can view the content that you just added to your website, you'll need to add a paywall using a tool like MemberSpace. So it's really simple. You'll just take those URLs for your members-only pages and paste them into your MemberSpace account, which will lock them behind a secure paywall. So if someone does try to go view one of your videos, a pop-up will come up that requires them to sign up or sign in to go any further and view your content. Now it's time to set up your pricing. So a lot of membership businesses use a reoccurring subscription model, but you can also offer a one-time lifetime payment or even a free tier if you want. You can also create multiple pricing tiers. So maybe for your membership, you have a free tier with just a few sample videos so people can get a feel for your content and see if they're genuinely interested in signing up. And then your full library is only accessible with a paid membership. And you can also adjust your pricing at any time. So as you add more content, more videos, whatever it is that you are selling, you can always have the flexibility to increase your pricing over time. After setting up your membership, you'll get a sign-up link from your MemberSpace account. So you'll need to add that link to call to action buttons on your website, social media, emails, really wherever you want to promote your membership. So when someone clicks that link, a form will pop up that requires them to sign up and pay before they're able to access your members-only content. You can also set up things like Google single sign-on and implement Google and Apple Pay to make the sign-up process really easy for your members. And that's it. You are ready to start selling memberships on your WordPress website. Once you've got your membership set up, I highly recommend exploring some of the more advanced features that MemberSpace has to offer to help you convert more members and boost your revenue, like selling content across tiers, offering free trials, abandoned signup reminders, and cancellation alternatives. If you have any questions about setting up your membership on your WordPress website, drop them in the comments and I will be happy to help. Thanks for watching and good luck.